Malik Ishaq, the alleged mastermind behind some of Pakistan's deadliest sectarian attacks, is now dead, police say. Seen here with a team of journalists in his home, he attacks Shia Muslims.
نہیں ہم کہتے ہیں کہ شیعہ مسلم نہیں ہیں لہذا ان کو غیر مسلم کے لیے قرار دیا جائے ہم تو یہ کہتے ہیں
Malik spent 13 years behind bars on over 70 charges of sectarian killings like this one, a blast at a Shia mosque in Pakistan. Some of the major incidents that were blamed jointly on Al-Qaeda and the LEJR, the murder of Daniel Pearl, an attack on French engineers in Karachi, and the attack on the Sri Lankan cricket team in Lahore. LEJ was banned in Pakistan in 2001 and designated a terrorist group by the US in 2003.